Who starts provisional pole?
Well, this looks like somebody running wide, and it looks like Luca Badoer in the Minardi and bouncing across the dirt.
Oh, and he's in trouble. Not only bouncing, he's getting airborne, because when he hit that bump, the front wing was knocked off the car, and also the track at that part now will be covered in dust, dirt, whatever.